Hello viewers and welcome to Review Information. In this video I will show you how to set up Windows 10 in your computer. First of all, insert the Windows 10 DVD into your DVD ROM. Then restart your computer. Before it restarts, enter the BIOS settings. Go to your boot option and select the DVD-ROM as your boot option 1. Now save configuration and exit from BIOS settings. After your boot device settings, the Windows 10 setup will be automatically start. From this opening page, click on Next. Click on Install Now. Your Windows setup is now starting. Now the Windows setup will tell you to enter a Windows 10 product key. Click on I don't have a product key. From this menu, select the Windows 10 version which you want to install in your computer. There are two versions. First one is Windows 10 Pro and the second one is Windows 10 Home. You can select any one. After selecting, click on Next. In this page, check the box I accept the license items. Then click on Next. From the Next box, you will see two options. If you want to upgrade your Windows 10, select the first option. It will install Windows but keeps the old files, settings and applications. If you want to format your Windows drive and install a fresh copy of Windows 10, then click on the second option, install Windows only. The partition list of your hard drive will be showing in this box. Select the partition where you want to install Windows 10. By default, it is C drive. After selecting the drive, click on Format from the below. A confirmation message will pop up. If you format this partition, any data stored on it will be lost. Click on OK. Your drive is now formatted. Then click on Next. Your Windows installation process is started. First, Windows files will be copied in your drive. Then files will get ready for installation. This will take 15 to 20 minutes depending on your computer configuration. Now it is installing features and it is now installing updates. Now it is finishing up the Windows setup. Your computer will restart. You can connect your Wi-Fi or you can connect Wi-Fi later. You can skip this step. You can customize your settings or you can use Express settings. Now you have to create an account for this PC. Enter a username. You can create a password for your PC or you can leave it blank. Then click on next. You can use Cortana or you can select not now. Your Windows setup is now almost finished. Wait for some time. That's it. Windows 10 has been set up successfully. So, in this way, you can set up Windows 10 in your computer. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. Goodbye.